There was a large diaspora of Japanese who came to New Caledonia. After the bombing of Pearl Harbor, all the Japanese were rounded and sent to internment camps in Australia. And what I was very interested in was the history seen from the perspective of their children, whose fathers were taken away. Collectively, at the heart of every single story was grief. I put it to myself to see how I could bring these families together and these children together.